Morning dear students, as I told, today I want to take that bridge course test for 10th standard students. So I have written the questions, whatever I have taught in the previous classes. Okay, I will read those questions and try to solve in one long sheet paper. You should write your name, class, and if you know the rule number. Okay, all of you have to write, because we have to inform one day to submit the bridge course papers, because we have to submit those papers to the BO office according to their order. So now the arithmetic progression chapter, bridge course tester, 10th class, maximum marks is 10. See, 9, 7 questions carries 1 mark. That is, see, answer the following. Define AP. See, already I have taught what is AP, we have to define. Write 2 examples of infinite AP. Finite AP and infinite AP already I have explained in the while teaching the this arithmetic progression. You know the finite and infinite AP, similar to finite sequence and infinite sequence. Then write the general formula of AP. This general formula of AP. Then mention the formula of nth term of an AP. You have to write the formula of nth term. Then you have to write what is A, what is N, then you have to mention everything. Then write the first 4 terms of AP. A is equal to 4, D is equal to minus 3. They have given the first term and the common difference. You have to write 4 terms. Then in the given AP, write first term and common difference. Very simple one. That is in the first term which one a common difference. Every term's common difference, every consecutive term's common difference you have to find it, not only one. Then which of the following are in AP? Which of the following are in AP? This 7 and 8 questions carries 2 marks. Okay? I have not mentioned in this question. This one also 2 marks. Okay, question number 7 and question number 8. Okay, write neatly, and once again I repeating that you should mention your class, and if you know the rule number, everything neatly you have to write. Don't use that notebook pages, just take one long sheet paper and solve it neatly. Okay, thank you. Tomorrow there is no class. On Monday next portion will be continued. Yes sir, one.